good?
Go.
It's week number 4 of beginning Charleston, and we started off with some solo footwork. So last week we did these big kicks that look like this. Big kick, rock, step, kick, step, kick, step. Today we made a turn. So we did a big kick, rock, step, then we did a kick forward, and then on the second one we turned it around and stepped towards the back. So the whole thing looks like this. Big kick, rock, step, kick, step, kick, step. And we did the same thing to the back, then turned us around to the front. We do that 4 times in a row, and that's going to be used in our partner dancing next week, probably.
Yes.
All right. And then we built off of what we've been working on here, these little kick-throughs. So we start off with our basic Charleston step, and then we use side to side. We learned this in the last week or so. And then if you want to kick opposites, this is what we're working on tonight, this idea here. Do a couple of those, and then leave when you're ready, we go back into our basic. So, for this, the follows keep the same footwork pattern, that kick, pull, kick, step, kick, pull, kick, step. Leads, we're just going to change something up just a little bit. When you're facing, in this case, if you orient yourself when you're practicing the same way that we were in class, when you're this way, you're just going to kick with your left leads. You're going to do kick, rock, step, kick, and that's just going to get you to the opposite pattern of your follow. That's to get into it. To get out of it, if you're facing this way with your right foot now, kick, rock, step, kick. So we practiced in class. Maybe let's go from this, what we did in class here. So what we did, it was just this little moment getting into it. So follows once again are doing normal footwork, kick, hold, kick, step. We've got kick, rock, step, kick, hold, kick, step. And we get into this little opposite pattern. And then to get out of it, if we're here, we're doing our opposite hand hold. We've got kick, rock, step, kick, hold, kick, step. And we just picked up 5, 6, 7, and 8 as the basic and go back into our basic on count one. Leads, sometimes if your follow is far away from you, you have to sneak in there just a little bit. So we practice this idea of kick, rock, step to the side to pick up your follow. And biggest thing is compression in the middle here. So when we meet in the middle, we try to meet in the middle both this way and also this way so that we have this little compression here. The only reason we have this compression in the middle is because we're two bodies sort of having some momentum moving in opposition to each other. We're not adding anything to it, so we did this for a few minutes.